Hello guys, my name is Eric Van Wilderman. I just listened to that intense music. This is a brand new indie horror game that just came out. If you remember on my channel a long time ago, I played a game called Asylum Awaits, and that was a really awesome indie horror game. And this is made by the same people that have made that game, and they just sent it to me, and they said it's even better. So I am so excited to play this. Prepare for me to scream like a little girl, by the way, because I mean, the Asylum Awaits made me scream like a little girl, and this is supposed to be even scarier. So it's gonna be awesome. I'm looking forward to it. You know, screaming like a little girl, it's not that bad, okay? That's just how I roll, guys. Anyways, let's get to it, huh? Play. Okay, so WASD is walk. E is to open doors. Walk in objects to pick them up and interact with them. There is no sprinting. Okay, no sprinting. So you can walk into objects to pick them up. Escape is pause. Keys... You may not want to pause. Okay. Keys and tape recorders unlock doors. Okay. Black doorways represent new levels, so black doorways. Black doorways also represent levels you just came from. Search each room thoroughly. Okay, don't worry, I got this shit. Who? Oh.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
I never thought this would happen to me.
Me too. I don't know what I'm doing here. What just happened? Sound like a big bomb went off. Like, what's...
Here I am.
Here you are.
Alone. Afraid. Have to find a way out of here.
Okay, so we're alone, and we gotta find our way out of here, but bam! Whoa! Whoa! Holy shit! Our plane crashed! We're lucky we survived, huh? How in the hell- oh my god, this game looks good! It's gonna be good! Okay, there's no sprint though, I'm a little bit worried. Okay, let's follow the path around. Let's get out of here. I'm sorry if there's other people on the plane, I'm not even gonna check. I'm just gonna get out of here. It's every man for himself now. Fuck you guys. I'm a survivor. I don't need you. I'm just gonna walk off into these woods. Into these woods where nothing could go wrong. Nothing will go wrong here. I don't- Whoa, wait! Hey, Branch. Stop it with your nonsense. Ooh, I like the lighting in this game. It looks good. It looks really cool. It's raining. And you can hear windy noises. And you can see shadows flickering. Oh my god. What's gonna happen? I swear to god, it's just the wind. I didn't fart, okay? Okay, okay, path. Okay, should we go? Oh, there's two ways. There's the Klitsch, the Klitsch cabin. I couldn't help it. The Klitsch cabin. Or there's the other way, which leads into nowhere. Fuck it. We obviously gotta go to the cabin. The other way will probably lead to my certain doom. You know? Cabin, maybe there's a phone in the cabin, right? I'm just gonna- oh, oh, what the fuck? I thought I saw- Holy shit, did you see that? Or was it just like, the game playing tricks on me? Oh, I thought something was coming at me, it's just like- It's just the way the game looks, with the shadows and stuff on the side. Oh my god, I just freaked myself out. See, I got myself in the mood to play horror before this, I was like, I'm gonna be scared, and I'm just jumping at the stupidest shit. Okay, hey, cabin. Oh, cool. It's an old circus troupe. Looks kind of creepy. They're just, like, all, like, standing inside the ground. That looks weird. Okay, remember... Okay, never mind. You walk into things to pick them up, so... I was pressing E. Okay, let's just get into here. Hello, door. Creepy picture. Stop it. Okay. Had enough of your shit. Oh, who is that? That's a famous painting, isn't it? It is, but I forget. Oh, there's a key. I'm a baller. Fuck yeah. I am ballin'. I got my shiny bling bling, which means I got my key. My key is my shiny bling bling. Okay, I'm assuming I don't have a menu or anything that I have to use the key with, so I'll just whatever. Let's just take my key and go. Let's quit while we're ahead. Okay, good. I like the music. It's very Bioshocky. It just makes me feel at ease. Oh, it's the same picture. That person obviously really likes that picture. Oh, that's not creepy. Not at all. It's like Alice in Wonderland looking. Oh, do you hear that? Oh, it's just the wind. It's just the wind. Okay, creaky noises. Oh. I'm trying to listen carefully for any noises. Sounds like footsteps or something. Okay, what is that? It's a Morse code thing, isn't it? Tap, 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 to tap. Okay, let's tap. No, it's just an old telephone. Never mind. Okay, hello.
My name is Jeremy Klitsch. Today is November 17th, 2007. and there are some strange things happening around here. My neighbor's groundkeeper has been wandering and yelling on my property late at night. I don't know why I'm even recording this. I guess he's just really starting to get to me. I've tried to talk with the Studworths, but he always tells me they're out of time. I don't know what's going on here, but I don't like it.
Well there, Mr. Klitsch, I don't like it either. Because, oh shit, what is that? Did Mr. I knew that was bound to happen sooner or later. Fucking, okay, whatever. Okay. Leave me alone. Stay away from me. Somebody please save me. There's no hope. Let's take this axe. Come on, you can protect yourself with it. Take it, please. Please, game, do me a favor. Next time I see something go across my way really fast, I just want to throw the axe. Like, ah! Just freak out. Maybe it's someone innocent, like, hey, I'm just trying to find my way out to... Ah! I'll just throw it and kill them. That would be bad. I'm not gonna do that. Ah, it's the same picture. This person really liked the same pictures. Okay, that's a different one. I don't even want to look at it. It's creepy. I don't want to go into the room where that guy ran to. No thanks. This Klitsch cabin is a little crazy, huh? Although this music is making me feel at peace. Maybe a little too much at peace, I think. Okay, now, see, there's, nothing. I wonder what this key was for. Was it for a door that I've already gone through? Maybe it's for this door. It's locked, goddammit! Just run to it! Run into it! Headbutt it! Get the axe! Get the axe! Fine? No? Come on, how about this? Open the crate. Holy shit, that door was locked before. I just like... Oh! Whoa, I was expecting it to say locked. And then just... Holy... Okay. I was fucked. I was so fucked. Holy shit. God damn it.
He's at the door. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Holy shit, Mr. Klitsch. I'm fucking freaked out, okay? Leave. No, I don't want to leave. I'm just going to check out this. Oh, we've already been in this room. Okay, fuck it. Let's get out. Fuck this shit. Okay, I want... Hey, it says leave. I want to... No! Open, please. I want to get out of here. Oh, this is just torture. The game's just torturing you. That's what it's doing. It's like, oh, the exit's here. But you can't go through it! Joke's on you! Shit! Okay, well, I got this key, and there's some locked doors up here. Okay, slow and steady wins the race. I don't want to go in here. Okay. Okay, stay calm. It's fucking locked. I fucking knew it. I didn't know it. But I like to sound smart sometimes. Okay, slow and steady. I'm gonna be ready for the next jump scare, I swear to God. I'm gonna be totally ready, like, it's not gonna get me. I'm just getting ready for it. Okay! I was ready. I was already ready to scream. I said I was ready, but I just like, prematurely screamed. Okay. What the oh, the phone downstairs. Oh, that's a creepy picture, huh? Okay, good. Oh, fucking holy shit. Holy shit, I don't want, I just want to stand in a corner forever and just let it end. Fuck you. Yeah, I know where you are, phone. Stop it. Okay, now it's the fucking, now it's, just calm down. Okay, game, good. Okay, wait. Aha, can't scare me.
Hello? Hello?
What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Oh. No. I always wanted... What? I don't understand. I'm fucking out of here! Come on, door open, I want to get out! No! Let me out, please! Oh, fuck you! What's up with this music suddenly? Oh, goddamn you, game. Oh, goddamn you! Holy shit. These doors closed, huh? I opened them. It's weird, something fishy's going on. Something fishy's going on. I smell something fishy. Do you smell that fish? I smell the fish. Okay, fuck. Yeah, let's... No. I'm over you, game. I'm... Oh, the door broke open. Oh, my God. I don't want to... Gotta go in there, though. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm in. It's a bathroom. Well, I really gotta pee, so... It's another key. It's another key, and I gotta pee. How fortunate for me! Stop it, flickering light. Although it is nice to have another light source. Okay. Is this... Can I go in here? Oh, this is this. It loops around. Now, I have a key, but where can I use it? The only door I haven't opened is downstairs, the leave door. But what the fuck? I feel like something should be coming for me. Like, any second now, I just... My hands are shaky. I'm fucking frightened as fuck. Okay. Locke, where are you? Oh, there's another key. Oh my God! Okay, let's calm down. Just stay calm. Okay, we're gonna, okay, I think now we can go with it. That must have been the key. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm fucking out. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, no more scares, okay? Just let me out. Oh, it's open! Yes, it's open! I can leave! Oh, I'm so happy I'm out of that cabin! Holy fucking shit! Holy shit, okay. Okay, so I guess I'm supposed to follow this path. I really like it how it tells you where to go with this. It's really convenient. This game is... What? That's the front entrance, though. Locked. What? Am I just supposed to go back the way I came? Oh, I guess that makes sense, because I got two keys. So maybe I gotta go on the alternate path now. I go to the left. And then, yeah. Then I can escape this place. Okay, so that's the glitch cabin. But we're gonna go this way. We're going into the unknown. What could be lying? Holy shit, there's a lot of places. That's cool. Studworth Manor, Studworth Well, Wilkins Lodge. Ah, let's go to Wilkins Lodge. Sure, why not? Wilkins Lodge. I want to dodge all the ghosts in this place. Okay, game, I trust you. Let's go. Okay. Oh, I already don't like this place. Look at the colors there. Holy shit. This is fucking... Okay, let's just try to go in here first. Okay, good. Come on, show me the way. Show me something cool. Okay. Okay, game. I don't want to go to the main room. The main room looks scary. Looks super scary. Oh, what the fuck? 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 I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything. Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. God damn it.
I feel so alone. I haven't seen the Studworths in days. And my friend, Jeremy Clutch, disappeared last night.
Oh, it's... I see.
I went over to his house, and as I was approaching, I noticed the Studworth groundskeeper scurrying through the trees. As I entered his house, I was surprised at how much of a mess it was. I then heard someone bumping around in the other room, and then almost as fast as I could, locked all my doors. Call me paranoid, but there's definitely something wrong here.
What the fuck? Look at this, like a little midget thing running! Stay out of Studworth! Studworth, I like that name. I'm a stud. I'm a stud, huh? Look at me. I'm a stud. Holy shit, this game is fucking frightening. Okay. Okay, let's go down there. Okay, stay out of Studworth, I got it. I wonder if I... will I die if I go in there? Ow, it burns! Stop it! Player, what are you doing to me? You're burning me! I'm sorry, but I just wanted to burn you. I was a little cold outside and... Okay, I'm over it. I'm good. Locked. Holy shit. Okay. That little midget dude walked into here. Let's just go check this out, huh?
He's been standing in my front yard for the past hour.
Ooh.
Watching. Wait. He's not there anymore.
Where did he
hey,
go?
What are you doing there?
Oh, god damn it. So this door, yeah, this door opened now because I got the tape recorder, right? That's what it said. It said the tape recorder, when you get it, you can leave. Holy shit, so I got a key in here, so let's go the other way then. Let's go to that manor place. Okay, so our next destination is the Studworth Manor. Oh, we went to Wilkins Lodge before. So the sign in Wilkins said, stay out of Studworth. So there's Studworth Manor and Studworth Well. I wonder if this creature comes out of the well. Like, it's like, yeah, it attacks people. Hello, well. What?
Please, you've got to help us. He's got us trapped down here.
Oh, shit, they're down in the well.
Our groundskeeper. He's gone crazy. He locked us all in the bottom of the well.
Who are you? What's going on?
I'm Charles Studworth. He's crazy.
A Studworth? He's alive.
He'll get you, too. I promise he will.
Who?
You've got to get us out of here. You've got to get out of here.
Why?
No time. There's no time. There's no time.
You have to calm down. Tell me what's going on.
Help. Help, please. He locked us down here. The only way to free us is through the basement at Studworth Manor. Listen. Listen to me, please. There's a spare key. It's behind the mansion. You've got to get it. You've got to save us, please.
Okay, so there's a spare key behind the mansion.
How do you know he's not still there?
I know he's here. I know he's still living here because I can hear him frantically pacing each and every night down here in the basement. There's no time. There's no time. There's no time.
Oh, oh my god, I don't want to go here. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. What? Is there someone coming? Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. Fuck my life, 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 fuck my life. These guys are pretty lucky that my plane crashed right here, huh? You know, if the plane didn't crash here, they would have never... I would have... Oh! Groundskeeper, you're stupid, you didn't see me. Aha, you're so stupid, you could have killed me. Could have put me down there, but you didn't see me. Nah, 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 nah. Okay, so they said it's behind the manor. Place gate key below. Do I have the gate key? Okay, let's go behind. Let's get the key. Oh, I guess I gotta go inside, don't I? And I gotta go to the basement, huh? Oh, that's fucked up. Oh, that's just my own footsteps. Okay, it's all good. Okay, well, I guess that's the key, because it's one big gate key, and we gotta, like, put it in and turn it. Like a crank. It's like a Resident Evil crank. Get the crank. Get the hexagon-shaped crank and put it in, and magic will happen. Yay! Ka-chunk! Oh, fuck, I gotta go in! Man up, Eric, man up! I can hear him. Do you hear that breathing? Like, holy shit. Whoa! Whoa, whoa. Okay, Eric, steal yourself. Get ready for the jump scare! Aha, you didn't jump scare me. Oh my fuck, oh my fuck, he's coming for me, he's coming for me, he's coming for me, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck, is he coming for me? He's, oh, is he still in here? I have a feeling that I can die now, like, he's gonna come for me. Holy shit. Oh, In the other game, Asylum Awaits, it's near the end of the game, suddenly, like, the monster attacks you. So then you can die all of a sudden. So this is, okay, I got a key. Oh, what did I get? What happened? Oh shit, the door shut. Fuck, I gotta get out of here. Okay, let's get out. Okay, where are you, asshole? Fucking one-on-one with this bitch. You're my bitch. That's right, I called you a bitch. I'm sorry, I actually didn't mean it. Okay, I can't go in there, good. Let's check the Let's check the other doors. Okay, no. Okay, fuck, they're all locked and shit. Okay, where do I gotta go? I guess I gotta go up these stairs, huh? Hey, stop whispering in my ear, okay? It's kinda rude. Bloodstain. What? Are there doors up here? There are doors up here. It looks like that one's locked, though. Yeah, there we go. Or boarded shut, I should say. Okay. Here we are. It's a bed, fuck it. Ah! Let's go to sleep! I was gonna say, just let's go to sleep, okay? Tape recorder time.
We just hired the greatest groundskeeper to tend our manor.
Oh, the greatest?
He's been getting really close with our family. I mean, I consider him to be the brother I never had. As long as he's with us, I think nothing will ever go wrong. Although it is strange how much he's obsessed with clocks. He has multiple watches on his wrist.
Is that important?
He says he likes to keep exact track of how much time he's losing.
Ooh. Don't scare me! Come on, Room K, thank you. What does this say? He changed. Who changed? The groundskeeper? Yeah, it must have changed. Well, it just told me that he was like one scary son of a bitch. So yeah, he probably changed. I agree. Okay, let's go to the other side then. I have a feeling it might though, okay? Fuck you all. And by you all, I mean the groundskeeper. The groundskeeper, you are one scary son of a bitch. And I've had enough of your shit. Oh! What? Oh. Fuck my life. No way. Do I gotta go in there? Ah. Oh, holy shit. No! No! Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Our groundskeeper's been acting really strange recently. It seems like his obsession with time has become more of an addiction. He seems like he's becoming private and jittery. It almost seems as if his body's becoming inhabited by nothing.
Ah, so some supernatural things are... Well, obviously there's supernatural shit going on. Come on, the statue just moved on its own. It could be a mechanism, but... Okay, so I got this shit, like this... What do I gotta do now? Do I gotta go back to the well? I mean, I've explored everything here. Oh, holy shit! There's a door here I haven't even been inside. I wandered around for a few minutes. It's obviously in here, okay? Don't scare me. Oh, there's a TV. This looks really modern, considering this castle looks quite old. Oh, there it is! You know, I wandered around upstairs like, I better double check. And I failed. So anyways, we got this cave. So let's move on. Okay, keyhole. What the? What's? A secret passageway. Old castle-like buildings like this, they all have secret passageways. I should have known. I want a building like this. I want secret passageways in a house one day. That would be amazing. Okay, fucking onto the basement we go. Time to grow some balls, baby. He lives down there. Stop. Fuck my life. Ah! Okay. It's locked, what? Oh, I see. I gotta get the tape recorder first.
What are you doing?
Oh, fuck my life, guys. My life is over. I seriously am gonna have a heart attack down here. I'm gonna just kill me. Just fucking kill me. Just kill me. Holy shit, where is he? He's gonna come out soon. He's gonna... Okay, nope. I got this shit. Whatever. He can't scare me. Do you hear the bell? Oh, something's ringing. That's not so bad. It's just a phone call. I see him. Oh, we gotta follow him. That's great. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna follow him. Time to grow a pair of balls. I got you, groundskeeper. You're cornered. I know you're in one of these barrels.
Hello?
Okay, fuck it. Watch the door. Nope. Get your back to the wall. Back to the wall.
Why are you doing this?
Does this game seriously want me to go back out there? Holy shit. I gotta go back out there. I gotta go back out. Do you want me to go back out there? I'll face my fears. I'm not scared of you anymore. Okay, go straight. The gate's open. There's no gate. Okay. Oh, I got this. Don't worry, guys. I got this. Okay, what's in here? There's a bed. Maybe we should just go to sleep. Okay, fuck everything. What? What? Did the other gate open? Yeah, maybe the other gate opened. That must have been- that's a gate opening noise. Yeah, gate opened. Okay. Boom! Oh, do you hear the bass? The bass has been dropped! Shit is about to go down, my friends! The bass has been dropped. I see you. That sounds- it's kind of romantic, don't you think? I see you.
What?
What?
My life's dead.
Oh shit, my life-
Help me now!
Oh fucking holy shit, this is fucked. This is so fucked. Holy shit. What? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, he's coming for me! He's coming for me! Oh! Oh, 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 did you see him? Holy shit! I know this! Oh my- ah! Ah! Oh my god!
What? My light's dead.
Holy fuck, guys.
It had to be now.
This is so fucked. Okay, let's go this way. I have a good feeling. Go straight. Just go straight to the end. You got it. You got- No! He's coming for me! He's coming for me! He's coming for me! Go straight! Go straight! Go straight! Holy sh- Okay. No, no, no. I got this shit. We're almost there. We're almost there. I sense it. I feel it in my penis. I feel it in my penis. My penis is erect. Which means we're almost there. What? Where's the exit? God damn it! Oh, this is it! This is it! I got it! I got it! Oh, I got it!
I need to get out. I need to get out.
I do gotta get out of here. Fuck this shit.
I need to find a way out. I need to get out.
Okay, let's get out. We're safe. I think we're safe. Okay, Eric, don't fucking turn around, you idiot. I wanna turn around. Is he coming for me? Nope, he's not. Okay, that's good. Is he coming for me? Nope. I had to check so many times, though. I'm gonna-
Hello?
Oh,
is that you?
No.
Is that? It doesn't matter.
Oh, fuck
it doesn't
off.
Matter. Hurry. Just get the key. The key's underneath the table in the room behind you.
Oh, fuck off.
Hurry before he comes back.
Oh, no. He's just... Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. I'm fucked. 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 Oh, no. What? There's two of them. Oh, what? Run to the door. Run to the door. Run to the door. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I knew I was gonna die at the end. Come on, that's totally indie horror style. Oh, but this indie horror game was so good. This was amazing. I fucking loved every second of it. Oh, this was awesome. Like, Asylum Awaits was kinda, I guess, I don't know if it was the first game that they made, but it was like a practice. It was still really good, but this is amazing. This was so good. I was on the edge of my seat the whole way through, and it was like, I don't know how long this is, but it's like 25-30 minutes of just edge on your seat shit. And it was good, there's different areas, it was great, everything linked together well, the audio tapes were good, they explained enough about it to leave some mystery, but you know, to still kind of carry you along with the story to give you a hint of what's going on. Goddamn, that was awesome. Anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed. It was immensely fun for me. And I will see you in future videos on my channel. Okay? Peace.